Yes, I was very happy. I was prepared for going in other country, but I didn't expect to come to this to so big club like Rostov. So I'm very happy. I think I'm at the top of my form for in my life, yes, but I can go higher. Slovenia is very small country, and especially that we don't have a lot of football players, so we know on a little bit, but I think we will connect. Everything was so quick. Agent called me yesterday, so I'm still, everything is new. I'm still adapting to the new thing. I know they play last year in Champions League. They won Bayern. It's so big thing, and yeah, I know it's very big club. I played for national team B. I didn't play for first team yet, but I hope this will, that I will one day. I want to say that I'm very happy that I came in Rostov, and I will do everything I can to make good results, and I hope they will accept me like I will accept them. I'm football player Matija Bogan. I play for Rostov Smatrice, Rostov TV.